A small block with mass m is placed inside an inverted cone that is rotating about a vertical axis such that the time for one revolution.